not your name or profession. Who you truly are. Could you define your soul in one word? I am are two of the most powerful words. For what you put after them shapes your reality. You are what you love. You are what you think. You are what you wear. When no one is looking. You are your beautiful mistakes and imperfections. And they're perfect the way they are. The most powerful relationship you will ever have is the relationship with yourself. So take a moment to appreciate yourself and the beauty that's within and around you. And as you begin to love yourself, you'll find the courage to live your passions and be true to yourself every single day. You are the person you spend every waking minute with. So never forget to fall in love. With yourself first.